Yo, what's up, everyone? You're here with Luke from the Entertainment Crew, and today I just decided that I wanted to make a new type of video, a new series, and it's called Character Database. So pretty much, I'm going to be reviewing all the characters that are kind of back shadowed. It could be from the Clone Wars, from Rebels, from the movie franchise itself. It could be even from Old Republic. We're going to go into Legends characters as well, and it's pretty much all characters that you may not know their backstory to. And today we have Embo. So basically, just to touch up on Embo's story, Embo was a Kazu male bounty hunter who lived during the era of the Clone Wars. He carried a bowcaster and wore a large rimmed circular hat, which he used as a weapon or a shield. Embo was known as part of Suji's band of bounty hunters, though he was also on his own and renowned. He was also re-owned as one of the most skilled bounty hunters of his time. At one point, managing to match Jedi Anakin Skywalker, he also owned a pet Anuba named Morok and a saucer-shaped starship called, I hope I get this right, the Gluten. After the Battle of Jakku, Embo received a funding from the New Republic and lived as a farmer on Felucia. Now, I'm going to be brushing up on the canon storyline of Embo, and the first time that we do see him is in the Clone Wars on the Battle of Felucia, when Anakin Skywalker, Obi-Wan, and Ahsoka stop and find out that they are stuck, and they find these villagers, these farmers pretty much, and they see Embo, part of Suji's pretty much bounty hunter gang, trying to help these farmers against these pirates, which Hondo is leading. So that is on Felucia, and this is the very first time that we kind of see Embo, and he does end up getting hurt at the end of the battle. The next time we actually ended up seeing Embo, he was with Suji, and they were at Jabba's palace on Tatooine, and it was pretty much the arc where Greedo ended up stealing Pantorian's daughters, and we see Embo kind of in the background. We also see Embo, he also got employed with the Hutts. Embo was employed with the Grand Hut Council as a bodyguard with Suji, Dengor, and a few others. The last time we end up actually seeing Embo in the Clone Wars is in Season 6, and he's actually targeting Clovis. Embo traveled to Scorpio, the home planet of Rush Clovis, whom he had been hired to drive off the banking clan, pretty much. And when Clovis arrived, along with Padme Amidala and Skywalker, Embo killed Amidala's aide and disabled the trio's ship, forcing them to flee in the snow. Embo was chasing Clovis and was held at bay by Anakin Skywalker until the trio was saved by R2-D2, who was piloting their ship. Embo informed his employer, Darth Sidious, that Clovis had escaped, just as the Dark Lord had planned. Now, with Embo's story pretty much done for the Clone Wars, his whole arc was wrapped up in that show, we don't end up even seeing him next until after the Battle of Yavin, which was actually 5 years after, to say the most. And it was in a comic book, Embo actually encountered Lando Calrissian, and Embo was basically hired with a few other bounty hunters, including Dengar, to capture Suji's niece. As for Lando Calrissian, Embo later attempted to claim a bounty on Lando because of the destruction of the second Death Star. Embo snuck aboard the Falcon, and he tried to capture Calrissian on the space station that Calrissian was on. Now, fortunately for Lando, he ended up being able to stop Embo and saving his own skin for like the 10th time. After the Battle of Jakku, Embo and the rest of Ambari's crew received a full pardons from the New Republic with the help of Joss, which is somebody I'm not going to get into today. Maybe he can be someone for another character database. So basically, Embo was pardoned after the Battle of Jakku, and he ended up going back to Felucia, and he began working there as a farmer. And while he was there, he met Bazin Nitala. I don't know if I'm saying that right. I'm going to put the text up there for the right spelling, pretty much. Now, Balin wanted information on the location of the Falcon. Embo told her the story of when he encountered and failed to capture the Falcon after the Battle of Endor, and after story, Netala paid him with credits and began her leave, but Embo made sure to point her direction to the next potential contract. And that is basically the story of Embo. Embo was a very, very good bounty hunter who lived from the Clone Wars all the way till after the Battle of Jakku. And to say the least, he was very interesting. He's one of my favorites, and I thought I wanted to do that for the first video in the series. If you guys liked, please comment down below the next character you'd like to see. Like, make sure to subscribe. Anyways, with that being said, this is The Entertainment Crew, signing out.